All right, we're finally here.
Wait, what?
Finally. Where's Leroy? You better get. All right, we're recording right our here. First song, and we are about to post it. Come on, guys. All right, you guys
I'm
know
so
your positions.
Happy.
You get the lyrics up there, Leroy.
I'm so happy.
You get the lyrics up there,
okay,
Leroy.
Got it.
All right, I'm about to play Mockingbird, okay. The new song that I just made. All right, you ready, John? Just tell me when to go.
Yep. Go.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip, what you crying about, you got me, Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had, I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh, I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers, no more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares, we gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it,
yeah.
Lady uncle's crazy, ain't he, yeah, but he loves you, girl,
oh, okay.
And you better know it, we're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls, two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it, days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this
way. Can
I
join the band?
Your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again. Like we used to be when we was teenagers, but then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream. Now, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre. Flew you and mama out to see me, but daddy had to work. You and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Now, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sniffing that up on the buck, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot. Don't do it, Dad.
Let's go, boys. And that's our first song. Let's go, baby. Hey, give me a hug, Leroy.
And?
You're really not going to give me a hug.
Okay. Don't do your taxes.
Let's go. We got our first song. Good job, John.
Meet
Let's
with the next
go. Okay, who's this guy?
He's a fan of ours.
Try out.
Would you like a donut?
Not taxes.
So who are you?
Intuit.
I think he doesn't know his name.
I'm Snoop Dogg.
You're not Snoop Dogg. Alright, I'm just gonna call you Jake.
No, I'm his son though. I'm a Snoop Dogg.
No, you aren't. Alright, Jake.
Yeah, I'm Jake.
Alright, Jake. If you really wanna be part of our band, you're gonna have to prove to us. Alright, Leroy, give me a hug, for real.
Yeah?
You did good on that beat, bro. Good job, bro. What the? You too, John. You did good on the lyrics, keeping that up. Yeah. Man, that was a good hit. So tomorrow, since we play at the school band, we could use you, Jake. Alright, so you're gonna come back home with us. Yeah. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go, boys. We're gonna post that on Instagram. Sure, but you're coming to our place if you want to be in the band.
I hope we get a million views.
Yeah, I'm post a Snapchat about it. Everybody get on the porch.
Yep.
Whoa, I just
sparked the... Oh my.
Okay.
Alright, is everybody here?
Cough today.
Alright.
Yep.
Hashtag, alright. Alright, let's wait for it to get views. Alright, everybody. That deserves some food. Everybody get what you want. Just eat. Let's go, baby. That's a first song.
Oh, me?
Don't get boba.
Yeah.
Don't you dare do it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Alright, well... Oh wow, that was hard. That took us at least a month to write that script. That one script.
Yeah.
So where do you live, Jake?
I might just have some pop. I live down in the hood. It's like by the lake.
Oh, what the heck? What?
Don't you cry.
All right, so. Jeez, my knee hurts. So that, since that should be posted on the internet, the news is coming on in like 5 minutes, so I'm getting on the couch ready to watch it.
Same.
You coming up here, Leroy?
Yeah, Leroy. Just give me one sec.
Alright. There's no room on the couch. You could try to fit on.
Oh wait, there's one down here.
Leroy, come up here.
Okay.
Get on the couch.
No.
Three, two, one. Breaking news. Today, Olivia Rodriguez has got her new song, and she is officially dead. All of her songs are dead. That's Olivia Rodriguez on the news this morning. What, do you like Olivia Rodriguez? Rodrigo.
Maybe.
Are you good? All right,
on to Jacob. Jacob, what are you going to be reporting today? All right, we have to talk about this. Come on, guys, let's get on the world. Let's get on the news. The Rogue Leroy Band against the Leroy Band in the Battle of the Bands this week. They have just posted their new song. It is called Next Episode. It's a remix of Snoop Dogg's song, but it's very good. Alright, on to Joshua Hamilton. Hi, this is Joshua, and on the news, another band, The Leroy. Let's go, boys! We are on the news!
Woo-hoo! Yes! Woo-hoo!
They have just posted their newest song, Mockingbird, and it's already got 8 million views. 8 million plays and 8 million likes. There is no Whoa. Way. That is crazy. No. Let's go.
In like 5 minutes?
Wow.
Like
5 minutes?
It's been here for like 5 minutes. Let's go. We have to celebrate that. How are we going to celebrate that? How are we going to celebrate that? Hold on, let me just go and check Spotify.
Go check
oh, it's
Spotify.
Already 18 million plays. Jeez. 30 million Whoa, likes.
Let's just see how much.
If it gets 100 million.
100.
If we get 200 million.
Are you guys downstairs?
I am going downstairs.
Oh, you really don't like that guy, do you?
Oh, yeah, no, I hate him.
I always thought
I'm
that was a girl.
I'm thinking of doing too. My hair like yours. So he look.
We both hate each other.
Yeah, I'm gonna do my hair like yours next week for the Battle of the Bands.
Yeah.
Sure.
I got a pink hat that will fit.
I just gotta be a little better singing than him.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys next week. We got this.